appears.
I'm good, Captain.
Keep your head down. They got their sights locked on us. These enemies are different.
So these are Neo Umbrella's finest, huh?
Alpha to HQ. We're closing in on Ada Wong.
HQ here. Copy that.
We have to figure out where on board she's hiding. Follow my lead.
Roger. Roger.
Roger that!
Something out. That's our job. You and I have a mission to complete. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. Maybe we can blow it open. Hey, Captain. I think I found just the thing to blast that bulkhead open.
Keep going. Heat up a bit.
HQ to Alpha. Fighting in the city has spread. You need to apprehend Ada Wong now.
Copy that. Tell our boys to hang in there.
Are you kidding me?
I think we've overstayed our welcome.
Giving you exactly what you gave me,
Simmons. At first, you'll be afraid. But don't worry. You're just becoming the monster you always were.
You and everyone else on the planet.
You and your family may have shaped the world into what it
is today. But starting tomorrow, it's all going to change.
Roger. Roger.
It's Ada!
Upstairs, move!
Don't worry, I'll cover you.
Even after losing all your men again. With your track record, I gotta say, I'd hate to be a member of your team, Chris.
Don't listen to her, Captain.
But where are my manners? I mean, really, I should be thanking your men for being such good test subjects.
Ever since Adonia, all I've wanted is to see you dead. This isn't about vengeance. It's about justice. It's over, Ada.
You're right. It is. The aircraft carrier is preparing for launch.
Launch?
And the dead will flood the streets. Deja vu, boys. Raccoon revisited. This time, it won't just be one city. It'll be the whole world. You got me. Well played. But no one can stop it. Now.
Damn it! What the hell just happened? This looks like a different strain. There are two missing.
Just take what's left. We'll bring it back to HQ for analysis. This is Alpha Leader. I need a report on the missing vessels ASAP.
The city has been compromised, and we've lost contact with all local assets. We need more time.
We don't have it. The terrorist assault was just a diversion. The real attack will spread the virus globally.
Now what?
Let's check the rear hangar. There've got to be some planes back there.
Yes, sir.
Alpha Team, this is HQ. We've confirmed that Wong was telling the truth. There's a fully armed aircraft carrier in open water not far from your location. Satellite imaging indicates they're getting ready to fire missiles on the mainland. It's imperative that you stop them from launching even a single one.
Copy that, HQ. The bay's just up ahead. Hurry.
Yes, sir. This is making me seasick. You think this tub's gonna last much longer?
I don't wanna hang around and find out. Come on.
This door requires three different passcodes.
Then we better go find them, fast.
I wonder who took them down. Oh, well. This is cool. Captain.
Roger.
Captain.
I heard you the first time.
Let's get this thing open, Captain.
Okay.
I'm ready when you are.
Got the second one. Only one more to go.
Right behind you.
Roger.
Captain.
Okay.
Come on.
Roger. Let's get it fired up.
Take out those guns, Alpha.
One plane against an entire carrier? Does that even sound possible?
Hey, Pierce, how's your aim?
Never better, Captain.
Pre-launch preparations have already begun, and there's nothing we can do to stop it from here.
The missile's carrying a virus. If it hits, it's gonna be a hell of a lot worse than a normal warhead.
The only way we can stop it is by getting on that carrier.
We've got no choice. Okay, get ready. I'm going in.
Ada said she wanted to bring Raccoon City to the world. There's only one missile that we know of.
Come in, HQ. Are there any other vessels in the water?
Negative. Intel says only the carrier.
She could have been making up. Wouldn't put it past her.
All anti-aircraft guns have been destroyed.
All right, now we can stop that missile. Find a place to land, Captain.
HQ to Alpha. The missile countdown has already started. Find the control unit and stop the launch.
Roger that, HQ. We're on it. Looks like my path is blocked. Nothing a little pyrotechnics can't take care of.
Okay, I've got you covered.
Looks like more trouble than we need.
Shit, this fight's about to get dirty. Hurry it up, Pierce! We're running out of time!
HQ to Alpha. Missile launch has been aborted.
Way to go, Pierce. Now get back to the plane so we can get out of here.
Watch it out!
Pierce, get to the crane! I'll pick you up!
Hey, Captain! The odds are a little uneven down here. A little help?
The missile is preparing to launch.
How in the hell?
Save. We knew we were trying to stop.
We're out of time, Alpha. Permission to destroy the missile granted.
Damn it, that thing's in our way. All right, Pierce, take out those missiles.
Roger that. City!
This is FOS. Is anyone there?
FOS?
Chris Redfield with the BSAA here.
Hold on, I'm patching you through to Agent Leon Kennedy.
What?
Leon! Leon, where are you?
Chris, we're just outside of Tachi. Why?
Get the hell out of there!
Things just got bad. Real bad.
Damn it!
Chris, listen to me.
I need you to rescue two hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Birkin and Jake Mueller.
He's Albert Wesker's son.
Wesker? Chris, he's got antibodies for the C virus. I got it. On my way. Good, thanks.
Leon, wait. Something I need to tell you.
Ada Wong is dead.
Copy. Sherry and Jake need you. Don't let him down.